This must be the astrolabe. Malik wrote to me about it. It's supposed to predict the future through the movement of the stars. Somehow, I doubt it predicted the army. Now Malik can kill me for treason and breaking his astrolabe. Maybe I'll just pretend it wasn't me. No, I didn't touch it. It must have been the Sand Army. I doubt this thing was intended as a mode of transportation. water must drive the machinery. Whoa. Oh, I'm starting to think this thing doesn't like me.